Rude children, begging children, hordes of children, evil children. Some of the theories are specifically about children and learning behaviors. It almost doesn't matter what really happened. It's the stories that you tell about what happened and sort of the community memories, the common memories that get generated.
This year.